Why would anyone do anything that has the word TWiT in it?